Good afternoon, everybody. First, I'd like to thank you all for coming here and showing an interest in this side of the situation that we are facing. I've served Broward County for many, many years, but in particular, 15 years in this position. We've made lots of achievements, accomplishments, and have always done our work in an air of quality and integrity. And to hear our office, and I say our office, that's me as a leader and the office, being criticized for not having integrity and incompetence, and competency rather, and not doing our work according to the standards that are set forward. We follow all statutes that are set forward in the state. We take the appropriate kind of training. We have invested in a lot of equipment. But there are issues that need to be dealt with in terms of structure, and that can be legal structure. It can be the physical structure that we work in. But today, I'm just making a statement to say that I appreciate your support. And going forward, we hope you'll stay out there and have an open mind about this whole process. That's really critical to any success that we have in dealing with this issue. So thank you very much. Thank you. Amen.